This mass terrorism is the new evil in our world today. Let that be their memorial.